As far as qualifying goes, is whoever gets closest to their number goes to the number one spot. If you go out there and run an 11.80, things are looking pretty good for you. If you go out there and run like a 10.50, you're going to have to figure out how to slow it down. Yeah? Yeah. All right. Understood? Clear? Good. So again, E-Gas, you should be in lanes 1 and 2. Pro Eliminator, you should be in lanes 3 and 4. And the Trophy, you should be in lanes 5 and 6. So with that, we can start calling some of our motor numbers.